In the fast-moving world of today, how can we replace the inefficient, labor-intensive, and rigid processes of yesterday with new and better ones? We have the answer. The NOVUM project has created a one-of-a-kind pilot line that combines the benefits of versatile cellulose-based materials, flexible 3D printing, and a fully automated post-processing line. This first-in-the-world pilot line enables rapid, design-driven production of intricate components for various end uses, such as components for electrical insulation or for the automotive and shipbuilding industries. The pilot line blends the various, at times complex, manufacturing processes into one seamless stage, and the resulting time and cost savings are significant. The fully automated pilot line is modular, flexible, and easy to scale up. There's no need for manual work, so the risk for human errors is reduced. Our cellulose-based components begin their journey through the 12-meter-long production line from the 3D printer. The revolutionary industrial printer, manufactured by Brinter, is custom designed and fully automated. Uniquely, the printer supports the future use of a wide range of raw materials, from liquids to solids. The process of exchanging the print head or other tools is fully automated. Materials, print quality, or even the composition can be changed or mixed mid-print. When the print is ready, a robot automatically fetches the component to the belt. On the belt, the component either passes through a vision station for quality control or moves directly for further processing. At the vision station, faulty components are removed from the belt. Flawless components are cleared to continue to the machining station. The machining station is where the robots rule. They fetch and attach the needed parts to the modular products line independently. The tool-changing interface enables the attachment of basically any instrument. The robots are able to wield tools such as saws, drills or milling heads, or quality control instruments such as cameras or measuring devices. At the machining station, the components get their final form. The station is protected by plexiglass so the robots can get on with their work undisturbed. This unique production line enables large-scale, flexible manufacturing. The integrated and fully automated post-production line saves time and money as the components can be finalized in the same process. Using the pilot line, we can manufacture anything from very small components to parts over 1.5 meters in length. The line is easy to scale up by adding more printers or post-production units to increase the production volume substantially. At the moment, we are manufacturing components for the transformer, automotive, and shipbuilding industries. But thanks to the versatile nature of our raw materials and the flexibility of the 3D printing and post-production technologies, there are no limits to what we can do.